Hey everybody, Emma here. Firstly, I want to apologise for my weird voice. I've been ill, but I wanted to make sure I did this video for you guys, so apologise if I sound a bit weird. Now, I hope you're all good this week. Last week in my video, I asked you guys to send some questions in, and I said that I would do my best to try and answer them for you. So that's what we're going to do now, and I've had a few in, so here's a couple of them. Okay, first we've got a question from someone called Rismus. And they've asked, I have a new puppy who chews everything. How do I stop this? Now, I'm sure all of us have had this problem before. When you have a puppy, they teeth. And obviously, if they're teething, they need to chew something. But the problem can be when your puppy starts to chew, he goes for your sofa or your shoe, their puppy favourites. So if your puppy is chewing your shoe, what you need to do is redirect his attention to his favourite toy. As soon as he stops chewing the shoe or the sofa, praise him profusely and then reward him with that toy. So that if that's repeated on a day-to-day basis, then your puppy will instantly go to chew the toy instead of chewing the sofa because he realises he gets rewarded and then everything's all good. Also, you can try and purchase some spray. So you spray whatever your dog's chewing that you don't want him to chew. But the thing with that is it can be difficult because some of them can mark furniture, so you need to do a little bit of research and find out what's good. I've heard that there's one called Bitter Apple, which is quite good and doesn't mark wood, so maybe check that one out. Okay, second question. We were sent from Sophie's home, and she said, my puppy is 6 months old and she is losing teeth. Is this normal? Now, don't worry at all, this is completely normal. Just like children do, puppies need to lose their milk teeth. So these milk teeth will drop out, and once they're all gone, they'll be replaced with teeth, which are better for chewing. So your dog can, you know, chew harder food, things like that. So this is completely normal, no need to panic. Usually this will end around the six month mark, but as she said, her puppy is six and it can vary from puppy to puppy, so don't worry, it's completely normal at 6 months to still be happening. So that's that problem solved. Okay, yeah. Now for our last question, which is from Mr. Roy. He asks, I have a golden retriever and he's really shy. I want him to be as sociable and comfortable around other dogs, so how can I improve this behaviour? Now, I have a golden retriever who can also be a little bit shy, but this has improved, and that's because what you have to do is put your dog in as many social situations as possible. So take your dog to dog training, take your dog for walks in the park where he's likely to meet other dogs and other people, and during these meetings try and make them as calm and laid back and happy and fun for your dog as possible. So, for example, if you see a dog which looks a little bit wild and a little bit overbearing in the park, try and avoid that so that your dog doesn't get like a bad stigma about walking in the park and other meeting other people. Also, if your dog is too scared to go forward, never force him because this doesn't help anything. What you need to do is you need to step forward and show him there's no reason to be scared, and he will usually follow suit. Also, another thing is never encourage cowardly behaviour. So if your dog's acting like a wimp and he's pulling backwards, don't go and comfort him because this gives him a reason to do it, and this then makes him think he has, you know, the right to be scared, and he doesn't really because there's nothing to be scared of. Okay, so that's it. Now, at the end of the video, we just wanted to have a bit of fun, so we wanted to play Guess the Breed. Now, we've been playing this on our Facebook page, so if you haven't been, then make sure you like our page on Facebook. It's called relaxmydog, and then you can play along with us as well. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you three photos of three really cute little puppies, and you have to tell me what their breeds are. Now, they could be pure breeds, and they could be mixed breed, but it's up to you guys to tell me. Once you think you know, send us a little comment underneath this video of what you think the three dogs are, and then we'll send you some free music if you're correct. Alright guys, these are the three photos. Good luck, and I'll speak to you next week. Bye!